Why do you do this?
I'm a desperate man. I'm a desperate man in desperate times. I mean, I love music. I'm a music lover. And without it, I wouldn't be very successful with, if I had, you know, 10,000 virgins and $1 billion income per day, it would not make me happy, I assure you. Music is this very special thing like that. It's rich. You know, if you look at what it does to people and how it transforms their consciousness, I mean, how can you put a money value on that?
Naive speculations about just the
I don't really have a choice. See, I'm coded for this. This is part of my DNA. You know that you're not recreating, you're creating. You're in a creational moment. That's what artists are all about. You're supposed to be able to be the mirror of society. Mirror yourself, your own inner feelings, things that feel down here are coming up and you're changing a spirit into a form.
Well, my father was a drummer. He's the one who taught me. It's strange, he started me very early. I was probably 3 days old. He would hold me in his arm for hours and sing rhythms in my ear. Yeah, but by the time I was three, I was already recognizing sound and stuff when I heard it, so it was already sinking in. So at 2 a.m. every day, every night, I would be woken up. And from 2 a.m. to 6 a.m., he would talk rhythms with me. Tabla is a muscular tradition, so each finger is like a piano clap. So there are syllables assigned to each finger, and together, when you combine them, that's where the phrases appear. So, you know, so it was more like da te te da te te da da te te da ge tin na ke na. It's a language of the tablas. So you speak the language. So you first learn to speak, and I think that's what I did between 3 and 7. Then he started to sing language back to me. I already knew what it was. So if he says, I could respond, so it was like speaking to each other. Where were you? At the pub.
I'm originally from San Juan, Puerto Rico. I'm a percussionist. I play the instrument since I have 3 years old. That's what I do to deal with this great universe of melodies, notes, patterns, beats. When you feel the music, when you feel that frequency, those waves, you feel like completely new, you know, with nothing. And that's magical. That's a language that everybody understands.
My name's Jonah Sharp. I'm the computer guy. I'm kind of the spatial enhancer. I'm applying effects to the drums. I'm improvising with the band. I'm also running some of the loops in the background from the album, just to kind of make the album experience complete.
My name is Sikiru Adepoju. I'm from Nigeria, and my instrument I play, specialty, is called talking drum. I have Bible, Quran, and my drum is religion.
Tak 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 t